And we are back going to try out this beautiful new level. Okay. I'm feeling it. Big airtime and yeah, I think I might need to slow down a second. This is big airtime, let's go. Start. There we go. On this level. Did it without dying. Okay, there are coins. New record, highest. New record, baby. Oh, you can like break and go forward in midair. That's awesome. Oh, okay. I did not stick the landing there. That's for sure. He at least dug his face into the Earth's curvy body, but the. Sticking your face into the Earth's curvy body. How about? Breaking midair works. This game has no logical sense. Oh, okay. That is the first flip I think I've ever done in this game. Not ever. Let's see. Oh, okay. We're doing good. Year one. Okay, I see how it is. You are making this. Oh, okay. Where are we at? What season is this, man? No. Oh, my neck. That looked painful. That looked really painful. I mean, like, sticking his face into the lips and blow up his body, but. So, is it worth it? Yeah, that good stuff. Oh, God. Okay, anyways, we are going to fly. I believe we're going to fly. And also, stick these landings. We always be like. Yep, okay, and that was a bit of a neck. We'll wait to the next game. When you die but still go pretty far, you can't even see him, he's so buried. Oh, okay, we shape here. Oh. Very suggestive. Him burying his face in the Earth's bosom, be like. Okay, I forgot the speed up also works in the air, but it only. I need to be very careful how I use things in this game. Okay, got this air times, be like. Okay, now we're cooking. By cooking, I don't actually mean cooking, I mean. Okay. Is that ice? It's hard. Not as hard as this earth is made. When I'm in a non-being weird or being weird competition and my opponent is so square down my neck hurts. God is trying to smite me down for the things I'm saying about this situation. Okay, that was a flip. That was a flip. We did a trip. That was a flip. Oh, okay. Oh, my neck. That doesn't feel good. I mean, he's probably enjoying it, but I'm not. Alright. Yes. More stability. Unlike my mental health. I can't be the only one who sees what I'm seeing. I'm at first part of the, what the heck are we doing? My neck just got snapped. And what looks like the Earth's bosom. We need to keep going, boys. We're going to make it as far as we can. Being a guy, and I'm in a literally making everything cringe, and my opponent competition in my opinion is so Squier. My dude, why is everything like certain things to me? I think we have a problem here. Like, I actually like. Oh, that's what I meant to do. I'm so used to doing that as a reaction. My ears being assaulted by the sound effects in this game. Not that they're bad, they're just very. So I'm not going to go. If your car actually starts doing that, please get some help. Because your car should not drive like that, that's for sure. You should not be able to do wheelies in your car, my boys. Alright, we're going. We're going. I mean, he's red. He's wearing red. got some facial hair. He's like off-brand Mario. Off-brand Mario driving his car.
Oh, cool, that's what I meant to do. I meant to hit the back. Oopsie. Yeah. My neck did not.
Oh, it was a neck flip, though. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Airtime. Ooh, and my neck. And the neck flip. Neck flip. It's like a bottle flip, but instead of using neck.
Airtime, but I crushed my skull.
Nice.
I wish I almost crushed my skull. Oh my gosh, I need to stop. I'm like, you cannot just do that, Squier. This is why the internet. Me going back to playing normal games? I forgot. We need to sue some France, guys. We need to go back to being normal Squier, suing France. If you follow me on X, I am coming up with a comic idea. I will hopefully not bury my face in the ground, instead bury it between a girl's thigh. Make a comic from the idea. Also, go vote on the poll right now. It's should be up there. There's probably some polls up and running for the comic. We have lots of jazzy things planned. You know, maybe if you guys want, I could start like a Kickstarter or something for it, so we can actually get some money behind it. Maybe even turn it into something more than a comic. I don't know. We'll see where it goes. If you guys want to see me make a comic, let me know down below. There is a comic strip I publish on Patreon, but that is currently, yeah, it's going. I wish more people would read it. If you want to read it, it's for $1 down my Patreon. It's not that much. You can go read the comic strip. I made it so cheap, not because I think my quality is bad, but just so everyone could afford it. And you literally have no excuse. Like, it's $1. So little, and it's a great way to support me while also getting some free stuff and free goodies. Not free, but, you know, very cheap goodies. I don't charge much. If you also want to support the channel for a limited time, I don't know if they're still up. There should be our Christmas beanies are still up. I survived that. Our Christmas beanies are still up, probably. If you want yourself a Panzer Lover Christmas beanie, I think that's what this is. It's a Panzer Lover hat of some sort. Okay. So I'm just throwing up ludicrous amounts of dirt. Okay, we might actually be stuck here, boys.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, that was close. We actually beat our high score there. Like how the levels in this one are called years. Oh, we need summer probably? Is that baseball or beach ball? No! Look how close we were. Oh. See you on the next time. Bye.